Hey there, just a quick bid to show you how to make one of these DIY water distiller setups. This is my second or jumbo version. A lot bigger. Quick shot of the underside. It's working great. All right, you can see the size of the trough on this one. Really big, that'll hold a lot of water. All the water comes out in one spot, right there. Okay, this is my tap water. That's disgusting. That's really bad. Let's do another test on that. Yep, 620, 630, holy smokes. Now let's distill it and take another reading. Alright, now let's take some water quality readings. Again, this one's got the really big trough on it, so it's going to hold a lot of water. You want to double, triple, or even quadruple the water outlet, just put some cold cloths on top of the glass. That's a bottled water reading. That's disgusting. I got a 500 and something earlier. Anything over 500, though, is considered unhealthy. Beautiful. Looks good.